What's up guys, it's Bailey. Welcome back to my channel. Today is the first week of October and I'm really excited for this video. I am going to be trying to get some of my gymnastic skills back. Now this is going to be taking over a month to do. I've decided just to kind of film my weekly progress, and then at the end of October I'm actually going to go outside, get my mats and everything, and then I have like a whole list of skills and flexibility stuff I want to do. I've actually been like doing stretching for almost a week now. I just didn't start filming it till today, which is like October 4th, I think. But I have been working on it a little bit. So this is not like me starting off fresh. This is like a week's worth or so of progress. And then again, I'm just gonna be doing weekly updates until the end of October where I try all my skills. So what I've been doing is I'm doing like either a full 30-minute yoga class or just like a quick 10-minute one. That's what I'm going to be doing today. And then I just focus on stretching. And I start off with my back stretches, hip stretches, then leg split stretches, and then kind of just see, do random flexibility stuff after that just to kind of see where I'm at. So I'm just going to kind of start off that today, and then you're just going to keep seeing my progress over the next couple weeks. And you guys are finally going to see this video probably end of October or November. So that's week two-ish of kind of my stretches. So my right split does not hurt at all, and I was able to do that over split. It did hurt a little bit. I could easily do that on a surface that was like 5 inches lower, but literally my house is like crazy red right now. There's nowhere else for me to do it. My left leg split is so close. Like if I like bounce myself up and down, I can get it down. And then my middle split's also like really close. Like I'm really surprised at how close the middle split is. Is October 27th. I have been stretching pretty much every day for the past month. I'm trying tumbling for the first time in so long and my heart's beating out of my chest and I literally feel like I'm gonna throw up. I'm so nervous, but I had this whole list of skills I'm gonna do and I just decided I'm gonna simplify it, see how I do on those skills, and if I do good enough then I'm gonna try harder skills. So first we're gonna stretch. Basic skills, go from there, try the skills on the trampoline, and then try the skills on the ground. Sir.
so close. Yes! Yes! I did it!
My flexibility journey. I definitely think I got more flexible. Beginning of the month, it did hurt to do a cartwheel. Hurt very bad to do a cartwheel. Today, I did some aerials on the ground. They were awful. So bad. But I did them nevertheless. Very proud. My flexibility is okay. Like, my back flexibility just did not improve hardly at all. I don't have a flexible back, and I wish I did, but I don't. I'm just kind of happy I got out in tunnel today. It's so hot. I'm like dying of heat, so that's why I gotta go inside and get some water. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure you give it a like, comment down below, and comment down below if you remember my old times when I used to post all my videos all the time. I miss that. I do have an Instagram where my gymnastic videos are still up. I'm gonna link that down below as well, so if you want to go reminisce on those. But I'll see you all in my next video. Have a wonderful day. Bye.